Big news coming in. Zakir Musa, the head of Al-Qaeda's Kashmir wing, is back in the news. A new video has surfaced on social media in Kashmir in which Musa and his group's terrorists can be seen in a forest area. Remember, Zakir Musa was earlier part of the Hizbul Mujahideen, but he later broke away from the terror group and formed Kashmir's Al-Qaeda wing to establish a caliphate in the valley. We have Shuja Al-Haq, who's with us live from Srinagar. Shuja, this video shows that these terrorists are roaming freely in the forest of Jammu and Kashmir. Any word on where this video was shot, and has the police taken note of it?
Well, specifications as to where this video was shot are not known, but definitely the security agencies have taken note of it. But more than that, it is something to see it in the perspective that these militant groups want these videos to come out. They want to propagate this and in a sense send across a message of their being alive and their being present. In this particular video, you can see Zakir Musa, who has come out after a long time and shown his face, along with a lot of his supporters, walking around, showing how difficult their life is, but at the same time showing that they are very, very much there in these areas and are active. So the larger message out there is showing their presence. As far as security agencies are concerned, it'll be important to see how they deal with it. But so far, as far as our sources are concerned, they're saying that they've taken note of it. They're trying to figure out where these videos are shot. But most of their areas of operation are South Kashmir, areas like Pulwama, Tral. These are the places where the different security agencies say that Zakir Musa and his other men are active and are hiding in these forest areas.
Shuja, thanks so much for those details. Keep coming back to you for more developments on the story. Shuja telling us that the security forces have taken note of this video and they are investigating the matter.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.